the line comes here, I will have to stop.
I know you are.
Yeah. Generations to come. Because I always say, all those who died did not die in vain. But they are still pursuing positive things in their lives, not getting to the rest of the world. So it's a reminder that I don't think anybody will forget.
It's a very, very powerful thing.
Yeah.
And we have our own stories too that continue to resonate.
Yes, it means what that means that of international relations.
Soweto. And there are two ways to come to the center of the stage, one in the west and two in the east. And this is why we started. It's very central to the city.
Y'all need to go back to the space. Everybody up here, back up please. Everybody back up please.
I need you guys to back up. Back up.
Okay, sir, we're going this way. Hello? This way? Everybody.
If I was giving the challenge, let me use it wisely. You need to leave the leaders to be alone. Yeah. So I feel good. Say, even if this is 3 in the morning, you can see from most of the packers, they are repeating themselves because we never really know how to express ourselves.
Mr. Secretary, I'd like to introduce you to 3
of our wonderful Mandela Washington fellows.
Nice to meet you.
Great to meet you.
Lovely to meet you too.
How are you?
I'm well, thank you, Mr. Bessler. How are you? Same.
Thank you for being here today. Thank you. Hello, how are you?
I'm good, thanks to you. Glad to see you. My name is Simwe Mambura.
And so you're all Mandela?
Yes, Mandela Washington. Yes. I'm
2019 as well.
2020. The unlucky few that did it
online. I was going to say, yes. you know the program that we have? Yes, but you had to do it online.
Yeah, but it was a great experience. Still. Absolutely.
But you both were able to.
Yeah. We were. Yeah. Yeah. It was an absolutely transformational experience.
Incredible.
Yeah. I was at Drake University, mm-hmm. Based in Iowa.
Yeah.
Absolutely amazing. I mean, just the active citizenship there, servant leadership, even from the professors that were actually leading us at mm-hmm. Drake University. Definitely transformational. I always say it was almost like a mini MBA in 6 weeks.
So keep going up the ramp.
Thank you. sound guys closer. Then. We're gonna get.
Small, but dispersed.
United vision, as well as the power of the youth. After the death of Hector Pieterson, as well as all the other young people that died on that day, I think there was international backlash, and a lot of it was movements that were started by, you know, American universities, right? Mm-hmm. The young people came together and said, apartheid is wrong, we need to do something about it, we need to have a voice. And I think understanding that exclusion happened due to race, they wanted to stand up and say, look, we're going to fight against this. We're going to put pressure on American companies to withdraw from South Africa because what's happening is wrong. And this kind of solidifies for me my experience when I was a Yali fellow at Blinken, Nebraska, because when I spoke about digital exclusion that's happening currently with rural communities, my professor Zimroff was somebody who felt aligned with that, and he said, look, if digital inclusion is something that you want to fight for, it's something that I feel I'm going to fight for as well. So that collaborative effort, he recruited some students that are at the University of Lincoln, and we sat together and focus group tested all of my model concepts and helped refine that, so that when I came back to South Africa, I was able to have a plan that not only scale us, at the time we were like 550, now we have a beneficiary base of over 6,000. And a lot of that came through, you know, a united vision, collaboration, again, the power of when young people come together to work towards something which is great. So I feel like this image in particular really solidifies that for me. And I feel like it's a rallying call, right? I would love the United States to create more opportunities like this, where there's a meeting of minds between people in America as well as South Africa for a common goal for me, which is digital inclusion. But there's so much that we can do as young people if we're given not only the platform, but are able to collaborate together.
Well, you know, I hope in part that through things like the MacArthur Fellowship, we have also Young African Leaders program, creating those connections.
Absolutely.
And then actually having that kind of connectivity between people.
Absolutely.
Can create something very powerful.
Absolutely. I mean, I would love for it to extend, you know, to corporate America as well. You know, I don't think that all of the pressure should be put only on American university. Can you show me that?
I started my politics when I was more and more people.